Hi everyone, this is Attorney Ayhan Agmin. What are the specifics of the AE-1 visa funding requirements? First of all, we can say that one of the important specifics of this E-1 visa funding requirements is the visa holder must show their intent to engage actually in the trade. Minimum 50% of the volume of trade carried out must be between the U.S. and the designated treaty country. It is mandatory that the visa holder must be a national of one of the treaty countries. As with other types of visa, U.S. visa terms, the applicant should be well prepared to give necessary evidences that they are intending to return their home country when their visa period ends. So as you know, E-1 is important with the trade, and you have to show that the trade is being done by, you know, both countries, between the both countries, in order to be able to actually get the E-1.